En zero. Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to your classes. Guys, one extra point, one extra point. Who can tell me what we learned the last class? Lo que vimos la clase anterior. Who can tell me?
National, country, nationality.
Nationality.
Country, nationalities. What more? ¿Qué más?
Teacher, isn't, aren't, I'm not.
Okay, very good. Is, are, am, isn't, aren't, I'm not. And what is the name? Adjective verb or verb to be?
Verb to be.
The verb to be. Very good. So guys, let's remember, okay? For example, what is
the point, teacher?
Of image. What is the verb to be? How do you say?
Is.
Okay.
Is.
The image. What is the subject?
Is.
Is.
Soccer.
Soccer.
Hey, teacher.
Un papel.
Okay. Is he. Very good. And how do you say, guys?
Play. Play.
No, no.
Deport.
Listen, guys. Listen, what is the subject, guys? I, you, he, she. What is the subject?
He.
Very good. Now, you say he, are, he, am, or he is?
He is.
Very good. Okay. Now, guys, look up here. Look up here. Look at the subject. What subject is it, guys? What subject?
He.
Okay. What do you say? She is, am, or are?
She is.
She is. Very good.
She.
Thank you very much, guys. What subject is it?
Love it.
It is.
Very good. Now, look at these images, guys. A boy and a girl. What is the subject?
They are.
Okay. Are. And this. How do you?
I am.
Okay. So guys. Let's remember the verb to be. Recordemos the verb to be. Okay? The verb to be is hyper easy. Let's see. Listen. In English, we have three verbs to be. Is, am, or are. Okay? Is, am, or are. Now, in affirmative sentences, guys, you have two options. Tienes dos opciones, ¿ok? The long form o the short form. La forma larga o short, ¿ok? For example, you can say I am o I'm. I am, the long, la forma larga. I'm, the contraction, ¿ok? You can say you are o you're. He is o his, okay? His. She is o she's. Similar to a she's. Similar, she's. It is o it's, okay? It's. We are o we're. They are o they're, okay? Very simple. Teacher Angelo, it's very difficult. No, guys. It's very easy. Es super fácil. Listen, we only eliminate the first letter and use an apostrophe. Eliminamos la primera letra y utilizamos un apóstrofe. For example, look. I am, right? Eliminate a, eliminamos el a and use an apóstrofe. Un apóstrofe. Easy or difficult?
Easy.
Easy.
For example.
Difficult.
Difficult, no. For example.
Sí.
You
easy,
are. Look, you are a. Eliminate the first letter. Eliminamos la primera letra. Goodbye. En apóstrofe. Your. Oh, come on. He is. Ah, okay. He is. Goodbye, I. Goodbye.
Solo hay que eliminar la primera letra.
Apóstrofe, yes. The first letter. Okay? Very simple, guys. Very simple. For example, she is. Okay, she is. Goodbye, I. Goodbye.
Eliminar la primera letra.
She's. Okay? Very simple. Very, very simple, guys. Listen. Let's practice. Let's practice the pronunciation, okay? And then we play again. Practicamos the pronunciation, and then we play again. Luego hacemos un game, okay? One, two, and three. I'm. Uy, no, zero for everybody. Zero, zero, zero.
Ay, mi audio estaba apagado.
Okay, everybody, repeat after me, please. I'm.
I'm.
Your. Okay, no, very good, guys. Excellent. Now you have 5 seconds, huh? 5 seconds to concentrate, please, guys. Concentrate here. Let me cover here. Okay, 5 seconds, guys. Concentrate in the contractions, please. Concéntrense en los contractions, okay? Five. I'm, your, his, cheese, it's, we're. There. 5 seconds, guys. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and 0. Okay? 0, 0, 0. Now, let me cover everything. Let me cover. Okay. Now, guys, let's play a game. Okay? Listen the game, huh? I'm going to tell you the full form. Te voy a decir la forma completa. For example, I am, and you need to tell me the contraction. Tú me dices el contraction. I'm, okay? For example, we are, and you tell me the contraction. Tú me dices el contraction. We're, okay, guys? Let's see, huh? 1, 2, and 3. You are. What is the contraction? You are.
You are.
You are.
You are, right? What is the contraction, guys?
You are. You're.
You are.
You're. Teacher, como usted dice, lo contrario.
No, la contraction, la contracción.
Ay, ahora sí.
Okay, perfect. Now, let's see. I am. What is the contraction? I am.
I'm.
What is the contraction? She is.
She is.
Perfect. We are. 3, 2.
We're.
They are.
They.
He is. 3, 2.
He's.
Now, vice versa, okay? I'm gonna tell you the contraction and you the full form. Ahora yo te digo el contraction and you the full form. La forma completa, okay? Let's see. There. What is the full form?
They are. I am.
Excellent. You're. What is the full, guys?
You are.
Let me see. We are. What is the full? No,
we are.
Very good. Excellent. Okay. Very good. Okay, guys. Excellent. We have remember, okay, the affirmative form. Now, one extra point, one candy, un caramelito, chicos. How do you say I'm In negative, I'm.
I am not.
I yet.
Thank you, Ariane. You're. What is the negative form?
They are.
What is the negative form, guys?
They aren't.
Good, guys. Very good. So we have seen the negative form. Okay? Two options: are not or aren't. Is not or isn't. Okay? Now, two options, guys. Two options. Option number one. He is a teacher. Option number two. Is he a teacher? What is the correct question? What is the correct interrogative? ¿Cuál es el correcto? Number one, he is a teacher. Number two, is he a teacher? One or two?
Teacher?
Two.
Number one. Come on.
¿Qué fue lo que dijo?
Uy, no. Okay.
No escuché, teacher.
Okay, two options, huh? Concentrate, please, guys. Concentrate. Interrogative, the correct question, la pregunta correcta, okay? Two options. Number one, I'm gonna write it here, okay? Number one, he is a teacher. Number two, is he a teacher? What is the correct
two, profe, two.
Teacher, two. Is he
two, profe, two.
Two.
Very good.
Is he a teacher?
Excellent.
What's your name?
Perfect. Number two. Okay? Listen, guys. To make a question, it's very, very easy. Very easy. You only change the position. Solo cambiamos the positions. Okay? In affirmative, I am. In question, am I? Change. Affirmative, you are. In question, are you? Okay? Affirmative, they, we are. Question, interrogative, are we? Okay? Very simple, guys. So, let's play a game. Let's play a game. Let me cover here. Okay. I'm gonna tell you the affirmative. Yo te voy a decir el affirmative, okay? The affirmative. And you are gonna tell me the interrogative, the question. Yo te digo el affirmative y tú el question, okay? Let's see. One, two, and three. He is. The question?
Is.
Here.
Very good.
Here.
Now, we are. What is the question? We are.
We're.
What is the question, guys? We are.
Are we? Profe, yo he dicho primero, profe. Profe, yo he dicho primero.
Okay? Excellent. Let's see. She is. She is. In question, interrogative.
Is she.
Papayola, ¿verdad? Let's see. We are. Question.
Are we?
Very good. Are we? Okay. Very simple, guys. Only change the position. Solo cambiamos la position, okay? Very good, Lizette, in the chat.
Profe, ¿va a venir el examen?
Yes, in your exam, guys.
Ay, pero está fácil, profe.
A review, guys. Es un repaso, okay?
Oh, no.
Affirmative. Oh, yes. Affirmative.
Okay, profe, gracias.
En interrogative. Now, guys, you are experts in the verb to be. Ustedes son experts in the verb to be. Let's do some exercises, okay? Let's do some exercises. Please, Jerry, help me to read the instruction, please. Number one, help me
to... Yeah, profesor. Let's write the sentences in the correct order.
Okay, thank you, Jerry. Guys, these sentences are in this order, okay? We need to write in the correct order. Tenemos que escribirlo en correct order, okay? Volunteer to help me, number one. Volunteer. One extra point.
Teacher, yo.
Okay, thank you, Luis.
Yo, teacher.
I.
My mother is a housewife.
Excellent. My mother is a housewife, okay? Teacher, what is the meaning of housewife? What is the meaning of house, guys? ¿Qué
significa casa, house? Madre de casa.
Tell me, Matías.
De casa, madre de casa.
Ama de casa, okay? Housewife. Okay, number two, volunteer to help me. Number two.
Yo, bro.
No, Spanish, no. English, I. Volunteer number two.
My bro.
Okay, thank you, Abdiel. Number two, help me.
She is not my sister.
Excellent, okay. She is not, or she isn't, my sister. Very good. Thank you so much. Number three, guys. Volunteer to help me, number three.
Jerry. Yo, I am, profe.
Oh, I am, no, I. Okay, help me, Jericho.
I am, yeah. Okay. The teacher is angry.
Okay, no. Repeat, please.
No, the teacher angry is.
Okay, the teacher angry is.
Perfecto, profesor.
Are you sure, Jerico, seguro? The teacher angry is.
No, profe, yo he dicho como está así, pero no he dicho el orden.
Ah, okay, tell me the correct order, Jerico.
Ah, yeah. The teacher is angry. Yes.
Very.
Ya, profe, 20.
Yo, profe, ay, profe, ay, yo, ay. Ay.
Profe, 20, okay, profe.
Number four.
Yo, profe. Yo.
Ay, profe.
Endangery. Okay, listen to Lisette. Ah, Lisette. One, two, and three. Number four, please.
The view is in the room.
Excellent. Very good. And guys, what is the meaning of room? ¿Qué significa room?
Correr, teacher, correr. No,
no. Room. It's different to room, ¿ah?
No, teacher, espere.
¡Dumbo!
Oh, come on. Listen. Classroom. Bathroom. Bedroom. What is the meaning of...
Habitación, teacher, habitación.
Excellent, Ariane. Very good. Okay, that is excellent, Andrea, in the chat. Very good. Okay, Junior, number five.
We are not at home.
Profe, se me fue la luz.
Yes, Matías, your light. Okay. Okay, Matías, don't worry. Jerry.
Yo, profe.
Number six.
Profe. Teacher.
Así que,
dime.
No le llames Matías. Voy a apagar la cámara.
Yes, Matías has some problems with the internet, okay? Don't worry, Matías, you participate in the chat. Participe en el chat. Okay.
Ya, profe, ya puedo decir.
Yes, number six.
Yeah, my dad is smart.
Excellent. What is the meaning of smart, guys? Smart, what is the meaning? Smartphone. Smart.
Supermercado.
No, listen, smartphone, smart TV. What is the meaning of a smart TV? Smart.
Tele.
No, TV is tele. TV, television. Smart. Look at me, guys. Smart.
Smart, inteligente.
Intelligent, very good, Luis. Smart is similar to intelligent, okay? Smart TV, televisión.
Ah, mi papá es inteligente.
Yes, okay. Thank you. Let's continue. Let me see. Chandel, please. Help me to read instruction number two, Chandel. Help me here, please. Your audio.
Write the sentences in the correct order and answer them.
Thank you, Chandel. Very good pronunciation. Guys, in number two, these sentences are in this order, okay? In this order. We need to write in the correct order, in the correct position, and then answer. Luego, answer, okay? Let's see. Jerry, tell me a number, please. From 1 to 10, a number.
Profe, no entiendo.
Tell me a number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7,
8. ¿Añadí un número?
Yes, tell me a number.
Yeah, el 4, profe.
No, Jerry, in English, not in Spanish.
Yeah, 4, 4.
4, thank you. Karen, tell me in number 1, Karen. Concentrate, please. Concentrate, ¿ya? You from our Brazil. We have practiced this question. Hemos practicado este question, okay? The rest, please, write your question in the chat, please. Los demás en el chat, write your answer, guys. Write your answer in the chat, please. Okay, Karen, help me, please. What is the correct question? ¿Cuál será el correct question? You can do it. Tú puedes. Look, Karen. Analyze. Look, analyze the sentence. What is the first one? What is number one? ¿Cuál será el number one? Brazil, are you from? You are?
Teacher, si es pregunta, entonces vendría a ser are.
Excellent, but is Karen tones. Listen to Karen, ¿ah? The rest in the chat, los demás en el chat. Listen to Karen. Okay, Karen.
Profe.
Tell me, Karen, dime.
¿Me escucho ahora sí?
Yes.
Are, le estoy diciendo.
Ah, okay. Are, very good, Karen. Continue. Are.
From.
Okay, Karen. Are from.
You.
You, okay. You.
Brazil.
Brazil, okay.
Brazil, yeah.
Okay, very good, Karen. Almost perfect, Karen. But you say, are from. Or are you? What is the correct, Karen? You say from, is, from, are, or you are?
You think, I teacher, I.
Okay, listen to Karen first. Very good, Fernando in the chat. Very good, Luis. Very good, Lisette. Very good, Melina in the chat. Excellent. Okay, Karen, help me. Are from? ¿O are you from Brazil?
Profe.
¡Ay, teacher!
Okay, very good. Okay.
Profe, ¿yo le puedo decir?
Yes, listen to Arián. Okay, Arián, tell me. ¿Arián?
Dije, yo ya lo puse por ahí.
Excellent, excellent, guys. Very good. Okay, Arián, your audio, help me.
¿Are you from?
Are you from, very good, huh? Very good. Are you from Brazil? Okay, very good, Karen, huh? Very good, thank you.
Extra para el examen, teacher.
Yes, guys, one point, okay? One extra point. Volunteer number two, who can help me number two? Okay, first number two, Jerry, okay? Luis, in the chat, the race in the chat, please. Write your answer in the chat.
Si me va el internet.
Okay, Matías, don't worry. Write your answer in the chat. Escribe en el chat. Okay, Jerry.
Hola, profe.
Okay.
Profe.
Pues.
A ver, en negativo, ¿no?
No. Question, Jerry. Question. It's a question.
Ah, ya, sí. ¿Cómo era?
Come on. You can do it.
In.
Okay, first, Jerry. Remember this. Remember, you start a question with is, am, or are. Empezamos con el is, am, or
yeah,
are.
Yeah, is.
Excellent. Is. What more? Is.
No.
It's perfect.
Is in.
Your.
It's your. Yo. Is your.
Is your. Okay. Is your.
In.
Okay, in.
Ay, profe.
Come on, Yuri, you can do it. The rest in the chat, please, lo demás en el chat.
My?
Okay, my, okay. Is my, mo?
Pon, phone, pon, pon, pony.
Okay, mobile phone, very good. Is
bah.
My mobile phone, bah. Okay, almost perfect, almost perfect. Okay, another volunteer, otro volunteer.
I'm teacher.
Bach, okay, is Bach.
Bach in.
In, okay, very good, Karen. In.
My mobile phone.
My mobile phone, okay. Mobile phone. Okay, first, guys, what is the meaning of Bach? ¿Qué significa Bach? School Bach. In Spanish, Bach, school Bach.
Bach, separado significa bolsa.
Excellent. School bag. School bag.
Bolsa. No. Mochila.
Excellent. Mochila. So, we have mobile phone and a school bag. Y una mochila. Okay? Now, let's see. Diego, tell me your option, Diego.
Tell me. Perfect. ¿Puedo decirle algo?
Okay, but first listen to Diego. Primero escuchamos.
¿Está bien o está mal?
So. Okay, tell me, Diego, your sentence.
Is
your
is
is your I.
No, profe, in.
Ah, okay, in. Is in your in?
My mobile phone.
My mobile phone.
Is bag.
Is bag. Okay. I have three options. Is your in my mobile phone bag? Bag in my mobile phone.
Teacher.
Your in my mobile phone. Okay. So tell me, Luis.
Teacher, creo que no vendría a ser is your, porque your, que yo sepa, significaba su o su.
Excellent. Very good, Luis. Listen, guys. The correct alternative, the correct option is this. Okay? Listen. Is my cell phone, my mobile phone, okay? It's my mobile phone in your bag, okay? That is the correct question. That is the correct question. But don't worry, okay? Is my mobile phone in your
profe,
bag? Tell me, Jericho.
Profe, ¿yo puedo hacer la 5?
Number 5? Okay, Jericho, number 5.
Sí, ya, profe, recuérdese yo.
Okay, number 5. Junior, yeah. Number 3, help me, Junior. Melina, Angelina Corrales, participate in the chat. Andrea, in the chat, please. Okay, Junior, number 3.
Sí, profesor, sí, teacher.
Help me, please. Okay, Melina, number 4. Okay, Junior, help me, look. The boys in our class are. What do you think, Junior?
El boys.
Okay, first, Junior, how we start the question? ¿Cómo empezamos el question? Is, am, or are, right?
Is, are.
Okay. And then Lisette number 3. Luego Lisette también en number 3. Okay. Junior is?
Our class.
Our class.
In.
In.
The boys.
The boys. Okay. Okay, thank you, Junior. Okay, Lisette, tell me your sentence, please. Number three.
Is.
Okay. O are.
The boys.
Very good, Lisette. Are the boys.
In.
In.
Our class.
Our class. Very good. Very, very good, Lisette. And very good, Junior. Huh? This is the correct question. Are the boys in our class? Okay? Very good. Remember, guys, for the exam, para el exam, a question, you start with the verb to be. Empezamos los questions con el verb to be. El is, el am, o el are. Okay? Is, am, o are. So, who tell me number four? Melina, number four, help me, please.
Yeah. Es, are.
Are.
We.
We.
In the same.
In the same.
The class.
In the same class. Very, class. Very good. In the same class. Excellent. Very good, Melina. Are we in the same class? Okay. Now, the last one. Volunteer number five.
Yo tengo que ir, era yo.
Okay, okay. Help me, Jericho.
No, ya, yeah, profe. Profe, este, Mario is 20 years old.
Ok, ok, ok.
No, profe, si yo le digo está bien, profe, porque abajo sale un bien, dice que está bien, profe.
Ok, Mario, ok, you say Mario is 20, ok, 20 years old. Ok. Almost perfect.
No, no, profe, no, 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 profe, no, no, me he confundido, profe, recién me di cuenta, profe. Entra a buscar en Google, a buscar en Google, pe, profe.
Ya te he hecho ya, profe.
A buscar en Google, pe. Yo le voy a decir, profe, yo.
Ok, tell me.
Espera, profe. Is Mario.
Ok.
Profe, está bien. Is Mario 20 years old.
Excelente.
Profe, 20.
20, ok.
18, teacher, 18.
It's Mario, 20 years old, ok.
Profe, profe, 20, profe.
Ok, ok, don't worry. Ok, let me see your cameras, Andrea, your camera, Angelina, José Alejandro, zero, your camera. Ok, Gabriel, activate your audio, please, Gabriel Córdoba. Help me to answer this question, Gabriel. Vas a ayudar. Ok. Are you? Gabriel, are you from Brazil? Brazil. Yes or no? Ok, where is Gabriel? No.
Profe. Profe, yo no entiendo.
Uy, Gabriel, zero, ¿ah? Come on,
listen. No, yo no soy de Brasil, profe.
Ah, and how do you say in English, Gabriel? In English?
I not Brazil.
Excellent. Repeat, Gabriel.
I not Brazil.
Very good. Excellent, Gabriel. No, no. I am not. No, I am not. Oh, no, I am not from Brazil. Okay? Very good, guys. Excellent. Thank you, Gabriel. Concentrate, yeah? Concentrate in the class. Let me see. Okay, here. No, I am not. Okay? Very good. Now, Let's see. Okay. Look at the answer, Luis Taxa. Luis Taxa, look at the answer, number two. Tell me to answer, please. Here we have across. Tenemos un cross.
Yes, okay.
Okay, help me, help me.
Disculpe, ruido, que mi hermano sigue en clases.
Okay, Gabriel.
Ah, okay. Not.
Okay.
Not. No. Eat. Eat.
No. Eat.
Eat. Eat, teacher.
Okay, no. Eat.
Is not.
Is not.
Isn't. O isn't también, teacher, o isn't.
Very good. Not, it is not, or no, it isn't, right? No, it isn't. Very good. Thank you. Let me choose the volunteer, next volunteer. Tan, 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 who didn't participate, quien no participado. Okay.
Yo, teacher, yo.
No, you participate. Come on, Fernando Benítez. Your audio, please. Activate your audio, Fernando. Help me to answer this question, Fernando. Ayúdame. Look, we have a check. We have a check. Tenemos un check. Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes. Thank you. Yes. So, the boys. What is the boys, Fernando? I, you, he, she, it, they. What is the boys?
Se puede repetir, no escucho mucho.
Okay, Fernando. The boys. What is the subject for the boys? ¿Qué sujeto es para boys? ¿No? Boys.
¿Chico?
Ok, no, boys. Ok, he, she o they, Fernando.
They.
They, ok, very good. Yes, they. Yes, they. Yes, they is, am or are.
Are,
very good, very good. Okay, Angelina. Okay, Angelina. Thank you. Okay, very good, Fernando. Okay, Matias. Let's see, guys. So we have remember. Okay, we have remember. Part for your exam. Hemos recordado for your exam. Okay. So, guys, do you have any question about it? Do you have questions?
Teacher, ¿y los 10 minutos de descanso?
No, Ariane, you don't have brain. No tienes...
Pero primero hay que el examen y después ya hay que almorzar y todo.
Excelente. You finish your exam quickly
and
go to it. Acabas tu examen rápido y vas a comer. ¿Ok?
¿Profe, ya es el examen?
Ya, profe, ofertón.
Your exam is in 5 minutes, guys. In 5 minutes, your exam. Okay?
Goodbye, teacher.
No, no, goodbye, no, Fernando. Goodbye, no. Guys, let's go to your books. Okay? Very quickly.
Teacher, pero tenemos 10 minutos de receso.
No, Luis, later.
Y ya no toca el receso. Además, el examen comienza dentro de 9 minutos.
Your exam is very easy, ¿ah? Very easy, your exam.
Pero son 10 minutos, profe.
Okay, guys.
Perdón, todas las clases.
Yes. Okay, guys, let's go to your books, please. Guys.
Pero eso hicimos.
No. One extra point. How do you say this page, guys? How do you say this page?
I mean...
How do you say this number? One extra point. Ah? You get your break. Tienen break.
From internet.
Number.
No, el de los jóvenes. No,
how do you say this number? ¿Cómo se dice este number? You have your break. Tell me a bit.
12.
11,
profe.
Ah,
11
es 11.
Confundí
con
el
12. 1-1,
profe.
Conté mal. 1-1,
profe.
Teacher,
todo está apagado.
Apagado.